Good evening, everybody. To begin with, I want to say thank you for all you guys being here for election day. It's a very big, important day for BSI and for all of us candidates. And to have you guys support is amazing, and I really appreciate it. And first, I'm going to introduce myself for you guys. This is the first time we met. My name is Chung. My friends here call me Jesse. There's a few features that I would like everybody to know about me. The first thing is I like shopping. I like taking care of myself. I like, you know, looking at mirrors, like choosing outfit, because it's something my mom told me, and I truly believe in it, that the way I treat myself is reflecting the way I treat other people around me. So I want to, you know, be responsible for myself first, to be, you know, to be that person where everybody can trust and everybody can be friendly. And another thing is, this year I knew about poker the first time. And for 1 year I played a hell of a lot of poker. Personally, every event. And it's an amazing game. First, it was really fun with me, but afterward, I learned also a lot of things about it. And it's not just about, like, there's data all over the table. You can learn a lot about people, about their react. And also, the most important thing is that you can make hard decisions when you need to be. And it's something, like, in my experience, to be a student in college is very important and a real one, like a good student should know what to do, what to make hard decision in order for their success. So about the election, there's one thing you guys might not know, that this is not the first time I'm running for the finance chair for a position in the board. The last time I was, it was in the full term, and I was electing against a lot of people, including Evie. And I think in the end, I lose to her, because now I realize that she's such an amazing person, a talented one. You know, being around her is like improving me a lot. And I really respect her, but last time it didn't go so well. It was a really hard time for me, and it made me think a lot, because I hardly ever, like, this is the first time I actually lose in something, and it's really like affecting me, but it's also a wake up call. And until now, until that moment, from that moment until now, I have been developing myself so I could stand here again, you know, proving that not just I'm appropriate candidate for finance chair, but also that I have made improvement, that I'm proud of what I have working on for the past 1 year. So from finance chair, I think there's two features that is important. The first one is analytics. It's about working with numbers, and you know, in this organization with every other chairs, like event coordinator, marketing chair, there's so many amazing ideas, but the backbone of everything is money. In order to make everything happen, we need to have a stable finance situation. That's where I came in place. I have skill in working with Excel, something thanks to Toby. He teach me a lot, and I have spent almost half of the years to learn about Excel, and I have almost mastered it. I can do Power Pivot and everything like that. I think it's truly incredible experience for me. And I also have knowledge in, you know, data analytics, majors, new EQL, some designing, some programming language. this thing is a really good thing, is to work in a finance position. Another thing I think is very important is responsibility. As we all know, we have financial crisis last year, and to work in such an important position to hold the entire BSA money is a really big job. I think it's really important, and it requires a lot of responsibility to know how to use it and to like distribute it along amongst like all the events we have the entire years. And I have experience in working for not just the finance team for Contra Show, as I was the sponsorship chair, but as I was also the vice president for my high school student council for 2 years straight. And I was managing hundreds of millions of Vietnamese VND for 2 years. And I confidently say that I can, you know, use the BSA money, the BSA fund in the right place for the right purpose. And the last thing I think is teamwork. You know, to be such an important person to hold everybody monies, I need to work with every other chairs with all the ideas, considering them about like how they're gonna cost and how they are gonna be effective for the money we're spending out, and to have a good communication, you know, to have good relationship with everybody around in the e-board is very important things. And right now I think that I know a lot of person, I know a lot of person who are electing today, and I'm really looking forward to work with them, to helping them and to like work beside them for the next years of Perso BSA. So again, this is the second time I'm running for a position in the e-board. I'm not standing here to just proving that I'm a rightful candidate for the finance chair, but I'm also want to prove that I have improved, I have learned, and I'm better than my past. I'm have raised from my failures, and I'm looking for success in the future. Thank you.